Japan's agreed to compensate tens of thousands of people who were forcibly sterilised under a government program that sought to eliminate what were termed inferior offspring. The regulation was only revoked in 1996.